we're going to do this from the Elizabethan court here. It's a nice proper reform.
Oh, it's all right, we've made it yours.
Thank you.
customer was telling the washerwoman off. And the washerwoman was giving him his back. She said, stain that you had down the front of his shirt. I don't know what it was, but it was impossible to get out. So that was washerwoman's law. And it's an example of one of the simple dances that everybody would have been dancing in the Tudor period. And I understand that a lot of you want to try out different dances. So I think the best thing is if you throw it up in a column, and it's traditional for the man to be on the left and the lady to be on the right. So if you want to find a partner, most dances is traditional for women to dance together, dancing around their handbag. This time we have a rotunda, a counter in the centre to dance around. So we need enough people to fill this space up.
Oh, we can dance. Let's go. Let's give it a try. Let's see how they dance and then we go, okay?
Come on in.
Let's go.
This dance is actually a teaching dance.
Nobody knows it. Just follow the movement.